Interesting old violin labeled Georg Leb, Vienna. We would estimate the age around 1930s, though. It shows a one-piece maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, new ebony chinrest, a new bridge, new soundpost, and new strings.